Hi viewers, welcome to Super Duper Kitchen. In this video, we are going to see the recipe for masal, a South Indian variety of aloo sabji for puri and chapati. It is very easy to make and this is one of the most common side dishes we make at home for roti and puri. Now let's see how to make this recipe. Take a pan. Add 2 teaspoons of vegetable oil or cooking oil. Splatter mustard seeds. Once they splatter, add 1 teaspoon of chana dal, 1 teaspoon of urad dal and sort everything together until they turn golden brown in color. Add curry leaves, finely chopped green chilies, chopped ginger and salt everything together well until you get a nice aroma. Now we have chopped one onion into fine pieces and we have added that onion also. Saute them until they turn translucent in color. If you are going to add tomatoes, you can add at this stage. Add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. A required amount of salt for this recipe. You can also add crystal salt instead of iodized salt. Already I have pressure cook the potatoes, peeled out the skin and I have mashed it well. So add this mashed potatoes into this kadai or pan. It's okay if there are big pieces here and there. Mix everything together well. Add required quantity of water since it is a gravy. Mix everything together well and allow it to cook for some time. The masal or aloo sabji is almost ready. In this stage you can garnish it with finely chopped fresh coriander leaves. And you can also adjust the consistency of the masal by adding water. Finally, after turning off the stove, you can add a teaspoon of lemon juice, but this is purely optional. If you do not like this flavor, you can also skip this step. The yummy masal is ready. Do try this easy recipe at home and give me your feedback. I bet that your kids will love it. Please subscribe my channel. See you all in another recipe. Until then, it's bye from Niranjana Shankar Narayanan.